I'm Sarah Bax Horton, a former government researcher and now author of One Armed Jack. My background, combined with the fact that a family member worked on the Jack the Ripper case, inspired me to push assumptions that have been made, drawing on eyewitness statements and previously unexplored material from the archives. I think you'll agree that there are some really exciting pieces of the puzzle that have yet to be put into place. Join me as I uncover the real Jack the Ripper.